Hi, everybody. Hi-ho, Silver. In the bunker, dudes, deep in these woods. I only got a couple of things in this week. One was an order of 20 coal condition Morgan and Peace dollars from AppMex on eBay. On the AppMex site, you see here, $17.50 each. On their eBay listing, $16.50. And these qualify for the e-bucks. So after the eBay bucks kickback and the credit card kickback, $14.51 per coin, dudes. I will take it. This time, the roll included 9 Morgans and 11 Peace dollars. Last time I ordered off of this listing, it was all Peace dollars. Other than this one and one pretty slick Peace dollar, they're all pretty good on the details. The Morgans actually look pretty good. That one's got some nice toning. It was an 1878. Got kind of a decent mix of dates. Of course, a bunch of 21s. But the details are nice. Several of, oh, there. That is what a cool condition Morgan should look like. I love it when it colors or it darkens like that. Very nice. Good detail, like I said, but a lot of them have been cleaned at some point. But I like cold condition stuff, man. I like to get them super cheap. There's that slick Peace dollar. The rest of them, good detail, but the Peace dollars are pretty schmutzy. They're nice. I do like just old dirty stuff, man. Check this one out. Haha, that looks pretty cool. So as far as junk silver goes, it's a higher premium on the silver dollars, but you can always move them really easily. So once again, I guess I'm pretty happy with this order. It's I don't really care too much about what they look like, as long as they're not super slick, so they maintain some sort of silver weight. Here's that super slick Morgan. Man, you can really tell. So let's see how much weight this thing has lost. You'd expect it to 26.8, yeah, 26.9 maybe. I don't recall exactly what the mint weight was, but that slick's 25 grams. Yep, missing almost 3 full grams of that. Man, the wear on this, that's been in someone's pocket for a long dang time. Somebody carved, was that in-law? Well, I'll take one slick out of 20. Gotta put them in some tubes, dudes. Label everything so when you kick the bucket, the missus knows what's in that box. Well, I really hope you enjoyed taking a look at these cold condition silver dollars. Into the box they go, man. Take care, everybody. See you again.